Hi everyone, welcome back to Cookbook. Once again, I will teach you another Gujarati recipe that is called Ugela Moong, means sprouted moong. Keep the kadai to get hot. Add in 3 tablespoons of oil, half a teaspoon of hing powder. Fry for half a minute. Add in 1 teaspoon of crushed garlic, 1 teaspoon of crushed ginger, 1 teaspoon of crushed green chili, 2 chopped onions. Half a teaspoon of red chili powder, half a teaspoon of garam masala, quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder. Cover and cook for 5 to 7 minutes. Are over. Let's open the lid. The sprouted moong is cooked. Now add in 2 chopped tomatoes. Is ready and let's plate it. The Ugela mug is ready. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel Cookbook. Thank you.